you. Your team has developed as you brought them together for this Davis Cup semi-final.
Personally, I'm very happy to have the best players playing the Davis Cup in our team. I think we have one unbelievable player is Del Potro, another great player is Pico Monaco. Then we have Eduardo Schwank, that always plays for Argentina and plays very well. And also we have Berlock. It's in the first 40 players, top players, so I'm very happy.
Are you worried about Juan Martín's wrist?
I was. Now I'm not worried. I was worried before. He has a pain in his. I don't know how you say it, but he has a pain in one of his hands. But he loves to play for Argentina, and it's more important this than his pain.
What are your thoughts on the way the draw worked out?
I think it's never changed the final result. I think it's the same. Who's going to play first tomorrow? I mean, he's not going to decide nothing about the tie.
Now, tell me, what would be the last bit of advice you would give your players as they walked out onto the court for the start of the match?
Just to try to be relaxed. Try to be happy in the court. It's difficult because there is a lot of pressure. We're going to have a sold out for 3 days, but just to try to play as better they can.
This crowd is going to be amazing, isn't it?
Yeah, it's very nice. I think it's a very good atmosphere. It's going to be a very good a very good party, and I'm very happy to be part of this party.